Psst. Hey, let me tell you about 5G. It's this new technology invented by greedy corporations. They tell us it's gonna make the internet 100 times faster, when all they really want is to fry our brains through our cell phones. Okay, I think that's enough nonsense for today. You know what sucks? When people on the internet spread misleading information for likes and views, especially when that information can seriously scare people. This morning I saw this video on Twitter. It shows an iPhone, it's surrounded by steel wool, and as soon as the iPhone gets a phone call, somehow the steel wool catches on fire. It starts burning. Now, to me personally, this video is clearly fake, but some people believe that it's real, and some are even using it to imply that cell phones and 5G can somehow literally fry your brain and whatnot. Now, the iPhone in the video doesn't have 5G, but who cares about such details? I wonder why my metal glasses do not explode when I'm on a phone call. Anyway, let me replicate what is shown in the video, and let's see what happens. Here I have an iPhone surrounded by steel wool. It's about to get a phone call any moment. Here it is. And as you can see, nothing happens. Let's give it a few more moments. And nope, steel wool is still intact, no fire whatsoever. It's not even warm to the touch. Maybe the planets have not aligned perfectly. Mercury must be retrograde. So what's going on? Well, this here is steel wool and it's made of tiny metal fibers. Actually, it is really flammable, even though it's made of metal, as I'm going to demonstrate right now. What I have here is a 9-volt battery, and when I touch it to the steel wool, it immediately catches on fire. What happens is when I touch the battery to the metal, it creates a short circuit, and that is what starts a fire. But the video is fake. Its real source is a YouTube channel that I am not going to mention, but it's full of other questionable and clearly fake videos. If you slow down this particular video and watch it frame by frame, you will notice that there is a transition at the exact moment when the wool starts burning. This is not a single take. These are two separate videos put together. Oh, and there are two wires sticking out from over here. They are probably connected to a battery to set the wool on fire. So guys, please do not believe every viral video that you see on the internet. It's 2020, and coming up with fake stuff like this for likes and attention is easier than ever. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.